10 dangerous roads that you would never want to drive on. That the chance of dying while driving a car is higher than flying a plane? According to a 2013 WHO report, around 30 people become the victims of road fatalities each day. Well, the number's around 95 in the United States. Even if you want to be a cool macho driver like Dominic Toretto after watching the Fast and the Furious movies, don't dare to drive on these 10 incredibly dangerous roads. The dangerous roads you should never drive on. Never think of having a trip by driving through these roads unless you're pissed with your life and want your next trip to be your last one. Paniopalo Pritikaki Road, Greece. Paniopalo Pritikaki is a 23.5-kilometer mountain road in the northeastern part of Aitiola Arkanania, Greece. Not only Paniopalo Pritikaki is narrow and contains numerous twists and turns, this road also has no rail to protect vehicles from falling over the ledge. If that information doesn't horrify you, the elevation of the road changes every 500 meters over the whole length. Paniopalo Pritikaki Road is also lacking markings and road signs. This makes calculating distance and avoiding dangers become extremely difficult for drivers. Trollstigen, Norway. Located on the side of a mountain in Rauma, Norway, the track will give you the feeling of a racetrack with numerous sharp turns and tight curves. It's so narrow that any vehicle bigger than 40 feet long won't fit in. The natural course will take a test of your turning and driving skills. Have you ever dared to drive on there? Choroko Gorge, Taiwan. The Choroko Gorge Road in Taiwan is another mountain route made by carving out rocks and be known as the country's deadliest roadway. It's full of blind turns and narrow paths leading through mountains and caves, not to mention many bends through the gorge. Heavy rains and earthquakes result in many erosion and landslides in Choroko Gorge Road. BR-166, Brazil. Dubbed as the Highway of Death, it makes this list of dangerous roads not for any natural but man-made reasons. The 2,700-mile highway is the second longest road in the country. You don't want to drive there because of the poor maintenance, numerous potholes scattering the entire way, frequent robbery incidents, and an active prostitution ring. Passage of Goy, France. Leading to the island of Narmatur, it will appear to be a regular highway at first glance, but you'll have a change of opinion after knowing that it goes underwater twice a day because of high tide. Even if you avoid the flood, it takes serious skill to drive on that wet, slippery road covered with seaweed. Luxor El Hergata Road, Egypt. Just like the BR-116, human beings are responsible for making this street a death trap. It connects Hargadua, a city famous for scuba diving resorts, and the ancient town of Luxor in the southern Egypt. The presence of bandits and terrorists is the reason of criminal activities in this track. Besides, many drivers keep headlights off to not catch the eye of the criminals, leading to fatal accidents. North Yungas Road, Bolivia. The death toll is very high on this one of the most dangerous roads in the world. To go to Corico from La Paz through this single-lane track, you have to ascend 4,650 meters before descending to 1,200 meters. The risk quotient increases in the rainy season because of rain, fog, and muddy trail due to water runoff. The summer months are equally hazardous due to dust and rockfalls. Skipper's Canyon Road, New Zealand. This road is constructed between 1883 and 1890 during the Gold Rush, so it's understandable for its characteristics. The road is so narrow that if two cars go head-to-head, one vehicle might have to reverse for 3 kilometers in order to get a place wide enough to pass. Halsema Highway, Philippines. One of the most dangerous highways in the world, Halsema Highway. Halsema Highway has a length of 150 kilometers, and it's a 2-to-4-lane highway in the Philippines. Like many mountain roads, landslides are common. Halsema Highway is also famous to be the road where big stones and debris tumble from peaks. And along with the cloud forest come mist that can block driver vision. James Dalton Highway, Northern Alaska. Snow covers the 415 miles long track, which is also far away from civilization. So don't dare to drive on this road unless you have four-wheel drive and possess a superhuman driving skill. Besides, you'll get stuck in the deserted route for a long time should any accident happen.